I'm here at the Mobile World Congress in Barcelona, and Nokia has just launched these two Android devices. It's two of three Android devices the company launched today, and very interesting move from the Finnish company, and many were wondering whether these things would see the light of day. As we all know, Nokia teamed up with Microsoft 3 years ago to make Windows smartphones. While they've seen some successes with Windows smartphones on emerging developing markets, they've had less of success with that range in developing countries like India, Russia, and Indonesia. And these devices are supposed to target those markets. And they're supposed to target them with their competitor's operating system. These devices are cheap. This costs 89 euros and this 109 euros, which means that they're competing in the sort of sub 100 euro smartphone range, which is growing very fast. Nokia says this price category is growing four times the rate of the entire smartphone market. But still, it's a risky strategy. Some people that we've been talking to here in Barcelona are deeply skeptical of this move.
This is a risky move for Nokia. They are using the biggest operating system in the world to leverage their own products and services. And this is a different situation from 3 years ago. 3 years ago, this decision will be very pragmatic and very precise to give them short-term and long-term results. But at this point, with Nokia under Microsoft ownership, it's a completely different story. It's not about Nokia, it's about Microsoft and what Microsoft is trying to promote, the Windows phones.